Oh baby, we're back. This is a massive game for so many reasons. You're in the same league, you know, you're in a title challenge. You've got a bit of pain in the ass the last two games. They thumped me. We got revenge. Is that their ground? Is that the cop with Klopp? It's a stinky game. Stinky game ahead. So we've got to make sure we are properly on it. What's the fitness situation? What is the fitness situation? Finn's got a red card. Stupid red card he got last game. Really disappointing. Let me do this. One's better in there. Kane, I'm gonna trust him to do some jobs there. Midfield. Connor's tired. What options have we got on the bench? I'll bring Neymar in. Callet's been alright in this position as well. Take Carter out. Put left wing there, that's fine. And then the usual attackers. So I'm hoping we go on and do a job. Hoping. We can do the bits and the boobies. Got a massive spot on me, barking on me like me. Got my fucking go abs on me. Right, massive game. In a dreamland, and hopefully we can reach dreamland. I would love to win this 2 or 3-0. Really put them in their place. Take the away goals home with us. Not playing the youth team in the second game. Not at this stage. We've come this far, way further than any of us thought we would, so I'll play this same squad at home as well. Millions watching it worldwide, looking at Trenty, Salah. But then look at these boys, are you mad? This is the best freaking four ballers in the world. Carl, Holden, Cruz, Parker. Come on. Big Anfield, you know, come on. Treat them like Man United, high press. Straight up and down. Never walk alone. Yeah, big touch. Oh, yep. Make that space. Oh, he's got it well. Go to the ball. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive area. Why not? Massive. And again. And one more. Yep. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Good ball. Yes! Yep, silence the cop, get up and out. Yep, fuck off. It's all a bit quiet now, isn't it? It's just in front of the man. Alisson should do better. Defender should do better as well. I really didn't think anything's going to come from that cross. Early 1-0 lead. Just what we want. They got Van Dijk in this game, he's not fucking got broken legs in this, so. Bonucci, what the? I talk about these people all the time, but sometimes they're not even in the bloody lineup, they're on the bench, it's like, what? Okay. Nice shit piece of play from Cruz, come on. I know Cruz has got to beat on his man as well. Here we go. Looks like the transfer window for me. Shit. Their back line is creaky, mate, I'm telling you now. Go on. Look, fucking dog. I might have to bring Neymar on for myself in a minute. Fuck off. Good foul, yep, nodded off. That's fine. It's absolutely fine by me. Who wants it? Come on, Bales.
That was needed.
Yeah, good touch. Get out. Jude good Belly. Play.
Kyle.
Sound side, massive. Massive. Corner, bro. Same as a dog shit in there. Cut off the angle. Massive play. Big touch, yep. Oh my god, so much space. Yep. There's no way he's saving. He should be saving that. Where were the centre? Where the centre back's gone? He's sitting on the cop. He's sitting on the cop. Yes, am I? Doesn't we are, boo. Look, defenders are absolutely ruined. It's number 13. And oh dear. Oh dear. And this is our title challenge. This is our title contenders. Funny game, football. What's a challenge? They've had a horrid first 30. Yep. Oh my gosh. That number 13, I don't know who this defender is they've got back here. He is fucking struggling. I'm not going to get out of that, to be fair. Good block, even if it was with your hands. Yep, he's been sold there. Track him for Mortz. Good play. Yep, hold it up. Pull this wing onto him. Now we've got space. So fast. No, he's fumbled his way out. That's dog shit. Yeah, that was stupid. Good challenge. Massive. Oh my goodness. Yeah, why is he trying to roulette? I haven't even got the ball at his feet. Oh, handball. He's won it as well. Taking the absolute piece. Yeah, take a touch. Oh my god, that touch. Oh, and he's won a card as well. Trent, you are getting mugged. That's got to be a yellow at least. Yeah, come on. Oh, what? It doesn't matter. 2-0 at half time. That's fine by me. That's fine by me. Defence has been strong. Especially Sol and Josh taking the piss up the corner, but also Morton's been strong. Kane's intercepting well. Cruz, that touch. He's got freaking Arnold in his pocket, and he's on a yellow as well, so it puts him even more in his pocket. Only chance we're going to make is bring Neymar in here. Just to get a bit of passing going and stuff, because Con's tired. Should have a bit more vim than other person did. Look, yep, quick passing, easy. James. Easy, easy. Put it wide. Yep. Take a touch. Nice. Yo ho ho! Goodbye, Salah. Goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, see you. See you later. See you later. Goodbye. Oh my god, the legs in this guy. Ooh. Bailey's got legs in him, you know. Go on, win that. Oh, tits. Just drop down a bit. Just drop down a bit. Ooh. Yep. Yep. Oh my god, there's shit. Oh my. Good lordy. Kane again. What? Humble. That's a silly challenge. Stinky yellow card. Yeah, I'll take that. And that. Kane looked instantly in front of the man. Yep. Interesting. Neymar's massively out of position. Everyone's out of position. Go on, so massive. Good turn. Look at the space. Defenders all over the place. Oh my. Fucking hell. It's like a 3-on-3 and Van Dijk's on the centre mid spot.
Time for a change then.
Team got nothing in the locker at all.
We always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Colchester United taking on Leicester City.
Now Isaac was giving me bear issues and he's fucking come off the bench for this game.
He'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly.
Yeah, piss off. Yep, look at you, dickhead.
James, they've got it. Ref. What can they do? And they stop them in
you
their
twat.
Mane,
you're shit. Absolute dickhead. Oh my god, see, they're just so quick to run at you. It's create so many spaces in behind. The high line, why is it so high? Oh, wait, they in this game, they make it match real life. Stats like real life play. And Liverpool do play with a high line, which is fine last season when everyone was shit, but this season in real life you can see they're struggling, especially about two two main centre backs. And now look in the game as well, just struggling. This was my dream result when I'm getting it. With fucking a storming performance from the boys. Yep, what's up, ball? Oh my gosh. Go, oh yeah, fuck off, Sally, you're shit. Just me and Mino or something? Yeah. Nobody cares.
Alexander Arnold. And very definitely cut out.
Look. Three guys all on the byline, not tracking the runners at all. It's too easy. Oh my god, yep. Let me get. I'm slapping my own players, can't even get to the fans. Here we go. Yay! Dog shit, mate. Two for Carl and two for Holding. No hat tricks, though. At least not yet. If I get double hat trick, I'd be proper stinky. At least one hat trick would do. See, in this shape, they're fine, yeah? But it's just when they get on the attack and they one by one leave the positions and leave the back line, and the back line's just too slow to get back. Look how stretched it is already.
Losing possession here. Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Look, 4v2. Where's Minamino going to go? Look inside for some help.
Fabinho. The cross is on. Grujic.
Oh my god.
But perhaps a bit too late in this contest.
What a shit goal.
This
is a shit goal. Trying my best to keep him off. What? How is he heading it that strong and he keeps not saving it there? Fuck off. Oh, Morton's down. Hopefully he's not injured for too long. He's got some proper injury issues. Proper injury issues. Oh gosh. Well, what a stinky game. They didn't deserve that goal at all. I could have done with the four goals rather than the three, but three to take home to the home ground with. Oh, which have made quite a fortress recently. Should be decent. Look at that, 6 points left. 7 games to go. So what's like a good 5 wins left? Leicester, everyone is 11th. No, let's quickly check what happened to Morton. It looked like he was grabbing his shoulder. He got body slammed by that stupid prick in the challenge. 5 days, fantastic. He'll be back, it's fine. Leicester are just a bit of a stinky team. Let's go with this team. I'm going to play Ryan centre-back, I'm going to play Kane on the wing. I don't really care. Finn and Connor in the centre. My two big boys strikers. Going for the records. We just need to get another win. We're getting closer and closer now. It's looking like ours to lose almost. After weeks and weeks of flipping between, you know, first and second, and some shit results that we were getting. What's that saying? Okay. That's it. Defenders ain't got nothing on me.
Our cameras on one home. Man in a rich vein of form and number one on the scoring charts.
Wow.
Can he do it again today? Live I think we're on home. EATV. And welcome to a game that really
yep,
should
yeah.
have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray.
Nice to play. Yep, one touch, two touch, and go, yep.
And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up.
Oh, what is that?
Facing Leicester City.
Yeah, great to be
what
here.
Is that?
How
oh, Phoenix City.
Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too.
Oh my God, we're playing so much spin. Yep, touch and shoot.
Oh.
It's hard to get it far post at that angle because he's got to go backwards more than he has sideways, which is easier. Oh, yep, touch. Yep, feet. Here's an angle. Oh, yep, get there again.
Cruz. Kyle. This looks promising.
Oh, shoot.
Giving it a try.
Oh. Oh, my goodness me. Cruz's stats do not show like his true worth to this team, especially in the last second half of the season. What a block. Ref.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game
yeah,
in
fuck
advance,
off.
But I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, his form is sensational, Derek. He can't stop scoring. He's having so much fun out there.
Oh, my goodness.
Well to hang on to that one.
good. Energetic start to the game. Buzzing off the win at Anfield. I can't really blame him, can you? Yep, get out, Carson,
James.
Quick. Into this position.
Kyle.
Ah, tits. Oh my God.
Amini.
Ah, another good block.
Ndidi. Now Matias Oliveira.
Go on.
Cock.
What? Cock.
Good pressure, high
and again.
Pitch.
No, oh, fuck off.
Not to be in terms of the finish.
What a shit finish.
Getting news of a goal in the Liverpool match, Alan.
It's a goal for Liverpool. 27 minutes
played. Well, I might be
able to get that.
What?
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
And again, Finn. Massive challenge. And again. Oh, yeah, my gosh. Mantis throwing whatever body parts he can at these balls. Yep, gonna keep that for a little bit. Oh, shit. Yep, fuck off. Must remind you, we ain't scored yet. One good touch, that'll do, and then shoot. This keeps is crazy. Oh, fuck off.
And the flag going up.
Didn't mean to pass it. Win it. Yes.
And they need to get tighter here.
Oh, you fucking retard. What are you doing? You pass it short, much I'm so fuming. And you've done it. Wow.
Well,
wow.
Wow.
It's the second goal for Derby County. 38 minutes, please.
2-1. Thanks very much, as always, Alan.
Oh my fucking God.
Are
Derby beating Chelsea?
Got a really good technique.
Yeah, Derby on an absolute
so
relegation battle.
He's got to get
yeah,
rid
fuck
of
off.
It.
Fuck well, off. Fuck off. Have that on your ass, you stupid prick.
Keeper
got too cocky, did a few good saves.
Well, we're gonna see the replay.
The absolute fucking dick.
He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
That is why you high press. What an absolute twat.
Coutinho. Now Matias Oliveira. Cock.
Good challenge, yep. Getting there, fantastic. Yep, way too far over. Yeah, you're not stopping that. You're not stopping that. And just like that, two mistakes and 5 minutes, 4 or 5 minutes. After 40 minutes of a strong half and a resilient, you know, taking on a barrage of attacks. And then in 5 minutes, you're down. That's the resilience of the team. To see Arsenal beating Spurs in the derby is disgusting. You're making me sick in my mouth.
And are ready now for the second half.
Leicester controlling possession. A heavy tackle. No, boy, he's on a bit of a drive. Go on. Creativity in midfield. And he's abandoned the attack, so he's going to want to pass you. Right, cool.
Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
That's shit. He's given us away. Cruz knows it as well. I believe there's been a goal on the Norwich game. Massive challenge. Yes. 47 minutes, please. 1-1. Cheers again, Alan. That's a ball. Yep, curvy run.
It will be decision time, the second leg of the Champions
League challenge.
And you'll see it live with us here on EA TV. It's Colchester United taking on Liverpool. Yeah, this can he finish? Can
goodness me. What a run. That's the good thing about Burnley and Kane. If you need them to actually run and get someone, they can. They're not just going to hold up the player or anything. Gonsol.
Corner.
Oh, block heaven. Oh, right, let's figure this out.
Kyle. They need to get tighter.
No, fucking hell, that finesse has never worked.
Well, sometimes you can just get a little bit.
Bring Jude on for a little bit of kickabout, why not? It's been alright in the last couple of appearances. Dubravka, that's who's in goal. What a stinky prick. Honestly, trying to play out Traore. Is that Traore at right back? Here we go. Yep. Or not.
Half an hour remaining then.
Or we'll be on the road, but we're not. Yep.
Not a great pass. Well, I believe there's been a goal in the Liverpool game. Alan, yep. McAnally. It's the second goal for Liverpool. Can he do it? A tremendous block.
Yeah, fuck off. Fuck off. Own goal! You're neglecting the record like that? Oh my days. It's going on target.
We never like cutting off Alan McAnally, but sometimes we have to do it for understandable reasons.
Oh, what a deflection.
Liverpool have scored in that match, and they're in front at the moment by 2-1.
Oh, Finn. The man on the yellow, he's actually played really sensibly. And still been effective as well. Oh, yep. Well, he's not letting this go off, is he? Oh. Oh, some things will never ever change.
Adama.
No.
Yep.
It's always going to end like that. Always going to end like that.
Kyle.
Finally.
An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Thank goodness for that.
It's a massive lead and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Adama. And here's Galena.
Massive challenge.
Giving news of a goal on the Chelsea game. Alan. It's a second goal for Chelsea. 77 minutes before. 2-2. Regular updates from Alan.
Corner. Yep. Oh, I've still got 12 minutes left. I thought we were in the 80th.
And that's a corner.
And only enough time for a bit of this. Whoa.
Punched away by the keeper.
Oh my god. Midfielder seeing this game in a different way, bro. Who passes it? He's fucked. Look, it's nowhere to pass it. He's marked up.
Adama.
Now Adama comes back on side.
Now indeed.
No one to play it to. Man's still on the deck, what the fuck?
Looks promising this.
You swats, come here.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
I'm doing well here, to be fair.
Will it be sufficiently so imaginative? Not enough cut and thrust, but they keep possession.
Yeah, it's twice.
Off
Finally put a half decent thing together, didn't even pull it off. Twat. What a touch. He's mad. Are they winning? Oh my god. 3-2. Look, Derby are no one to play, no one to mess with.
Parker and Bellingham. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact.
Yeah, fuck off with that idea. Yep.
As a team, read it well. 1 minute remaining. And there it is, the
yep.
final whistle.
Fucking massive. Ruin him to the last minute. And despite that early yellow card, well, 35 minutes, fucking 21 shots, 11 on target to then none. None. Let's finish this video up by finishing off bloody Liverpool. And then we can finish off the league. This is only the quarters, mind you, we've still got two legs against whoever's after Liverpool. And the final, if we can get to it. Playing with exactly the same team as that just faced Leicester. That was a disgusting performance. Absolutely electric. Kane was strong, Finn was strong, Bailey made some good runs. Cruz, I think, did okay. Holden and Carl on fire and top form and how I need them for a game like this. This try's stupid. Yeah, we're doing that stupid trial. Here we go.
Yeah.
4 in his last
games.
3.
You can't argue with that.
I think Holden has got 2 or 3 as well.
And good evening on what is
maybe even 4 out of 3 as well. Stinky team. Going on the full offence as well. What's the point of holding back? We've got embarrassing. Respect them and embarrass them, don't sit back. Oh my gosh, no way. Whoa. Just Mane in defence. No. I'd say, that'd be ridiculous. So now Isaac starting. Bit late. Must have just not been fit or something. What? Yellow card for Sol 6 minutes in. They're not missing this game. Why is Cruz the one to pick up that ball there? Very interesting, wouldn't it? That's a good block, you didn't even get there. There we go, counter attack. Is he onside? He is, yep. Oh, what? What? I should have sweared that. That's poor from me.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper. And the danger clear.
Oh, my goodness. Ref. Oh, my God. What the fuck? Fuck off. Fuck off, yep. How's that not a pen? What a twat. Yep, goodbye.
Some
close, yeah, nice. Oh my god, he's mad about something else. Push him right up to the goalie straight away, here we go. And then play it out. Yes. What? It's only because their player fell on my feet so I couldn't bloody do anything. Yep, have that back, you dickhead.
Alexander Arnold.
I'm not going to go on the ground. Connor's having a stinky game. What a player. Double ref. Massive.
Fantastic effort. It's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh, it's a terrible touch.
They'll be happy to have regained possession.
No, so quick forward passes, get through the lines.
Now Mo Salah.
Oh shit. The two defenders on the yellow. How's that not a red card?
But defensive efficiency there. Tremendous challenge.
Here we go.
And the counter attack is on. Options available.
Oh, he's fucked it. Oh no, he hasn't. Take a touch and shoot. What the? Got Park again. Yep, straight goal side. That's yours. Massive challenge.
Virgil van Dijk.
Massive challenge.
And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool.
Here we go, yep.
Isak, it must go in.
Oh my god. Fuck you know, this game is stupid. This Isaac the ball is crazy. Good bonus replacement for Dan, but I'd rather train up one of the boys and make Hawkins the best striker in the league. I still need to sort out that training, I'll sort that out after this game. What was that? Oh shit. You think you're going to ball in and just think again, mate? It's not happening. Really think I can just coast down my line? Don't think so, mate. Big Ed. What a switch. Oh my gosh.
Can they do something positive on the counter attack?
On the volley? Oh fuck.
Wild attempt from long range.
He's been such a weird half because he's 0-0 as well.
Andrew Robertson.
Yep. Oh no, it's red, isn't it? Don't even care. He's been shit for me, to be honest. Got so many players I can put in that position instead. Oh, yep, see ya. Yep, no, it's nice seeing you. Yep. Oh, that's a good save. Very good play, to be fair. Don't even want to change anything. Connor's been decent, so he can play and just rest in this game. Put Jude on. Easy. Put Callum on the side and different anywhere. Good around the league. As long as everyone's fit, they're going to play. That's my thinking about it. They've got quite good stamina. They can't really afford to give away league points. They give away cheap goals in these aggregate games. What a tick. Wait, they're going to win a free kick from that? Oh my goodness me. What block, yep. I bet he wishes he didn't have that free kick. No, he dickhead. Oh shit. Ref. Oh my goodness me. How is it not a fucking pen? Fuck off, yep. Reffing is a joke, mate. The referee is a wanker.
It's with Mikel Merino.
Yep. I'm picking up some yellows now. To be fair, I'm going to need these ballers for the next game. Who have I got that still want a yellow? Next game is in like the next Champions League game. Let's get Jude on. Let's get Stu on. Let's get Dryden on. I only got a fuck how bad the ratings are. 30 minutes of football. Just ping it about. Have runs of the defence. Interesting clearance. Connor is actually unreal. Yep.
Under a fair bit of pressure.
Oh, he's done him.
Okay.
What a switch.
And don't forget we have more.
And he's won it. And he's won it.
On EATV. And the alarm bells are ringing. Can he find the net? Still alive.
And it's onside. And it's onside. Is that con? Scotty yes! God knows how he joined that attack. I have no idea why he's that far up the pitch.
Well, here we see it again, Derek.
Oh, it wasn't. It was con. It was con. Oh, you know what? He fucking deserves that more than anyone in this game. Even he's man of the match for me.
Just a bit
playing out his freaking... It's probably his best game in the shirt this season. Best game in the shirt this season. A lot of goals and whatnot don't really stand up much for it. Give it justice, but... Oh, Jude. Massive play. And that's two. Massive run from Jude. That little header just to get for the defenders. That is amazing.
So 20 minutes to go.
Good touch, yep. Ah, should have released it. Passing's always more reliable.
And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool.
What?
Enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up.
Unless it's going to be a good game.
Liverpool taking on Leicester City.
Yeah, really looking forward. Look at their fitness. They've got nothing in the tank.
In that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
And he's broken free.
Yep, he's onside now.
Big chance it is. Terrific save. And the keeper has just...
Oh, he kept that in.
Deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Can they create something?
Not a bad little ball.
To take it away.
Why are they all so depleted? What is wrong with their fitness?
10 minutes left for play in this match. Struggling to keep the ball.
Ref. Massive. Yeah, massive.
Has let the advantage
accrue
to Liverpool.
Oh, fuck off. Considering the fitness levels of that back line, we should be doing a lot better than we are.
Pedro.
I have no idea what's wrong with them.
Mikel Merino. Alexander Arnold. Mina. Crossing possibilities. Chance.
Yep, fuck off. It's going to be a 2-0 clean sheet, looks like, boys.
Mane.
Oh, that's spoken too soon. I want to get third, really.
And here's Robertson.
Whew.
Takes a progress with the ball at his feet.
That's a ball as well. Go on.
We are going to have 2 additional minutes.
What's the ball? Massive. Yep.
He's in here. But it can't
get... You've overworked it, you dickhead, but we'll take it. We're free! Yes! Get in. Get in. Didn't really put up much of a fight. They were exhausted as frick, bro. Crazy. Didn't feel like we had as many shots as we should have that game, considering the dominance we had, but... We'll take it. We rested some players and whatnot. Went down to 10 men as well. Played well. So who we got left? Madrid, City, and PSG. Madrid, City, PSG. Will we have an All-English final? Very good question. I'll see you in the next video to see how that goes.